Isang Filipino-American ang kinoronahan bilang mutya ng Pilipinas Asia Pacific noong Setyembre ang papalit kay mutya ng Pilipinas Miss Intercontinental matapos masunugan ang pamilya nito. Jersey City Phil M. Ashley McGarry will take Carla Lizardo's place after she can no longer represent the Philippines at the Miss Intercontinental pageant in November. Don Tagala tells us why.
Welcome, mutya ng East Coast USA, Christy Lynn Ashley McGarry.
Filipino-American Ashley McGarry got crowned as the mutya ng Pilipinas Miss Asia Pacific 2010.
Mutya ng Pilipinas is one of the most benefiting and gratifying experiences I've ever experienced in my life. I've learned so much, not only about myself, but about my heritage, my culture, and my family. So.
The Miss Asia Pacific competition was scrapped in 2006, but pageant organizers kept the title, leaving nowhere to compete internationally. But as luck would have it, Jersey City resident McGarry replaced Wuchanang Pilipinas Intercontinental winner Carla Lizardo. Lizardo backed out when her family lost their home to a fire.
I'm really, really sorry about what happened. I did email her and told her I was sorry about whatever was going on in the Philippines and hoping that she was okay that I was taking her place.
McGarry's manager said mutya organizers chose McGarry to represent the Philippines at the 39th Miss Intercontinental pageant at Punta Cana in the Dominican Republic this November 6th.
Although we did not wish for it and she did not ask for it, but I think this is her title, this is her year.
The last time any Miss Philippines candidate won any place at the Miss Intercontinental was in 1993. Maria Sovietskaya Bakud won first runner-up. Pagsambugan believes this year could be a good one for McGarry.
What she has to do is just embrace the moment, enjoy the time, because she has already that kind of experience. If you know, her biggest advantage is being spontaneous in terms of walk. She needs to do a little more, but beauty and face and structure of the body, she's there.
McGarry leaves for the Dominican Republic on October 25, and the Miss Intercontinental pageant will be shown on November 6. Don Tagala, ABS-CBN News, New Jersey.